Oh, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Oh boy. Come on. Whatever, I don't care. Now they can run. They can fucking jog and run and all that good shit. I just want to get to the save terminal, and there's one glitching right now. Thank you. good. I saved. Ah, I cheated. Instead of actually getting to me, just cheated. Fuck. Look. At least now everything's reset. I think. Or do I have to quit out the game to do that?
Hey! Over here! Hey! Over here! Hey!
Thank you.
Hell, did they run? Fuck off already. Breathe for a moment. Jeez. Trying to get to the safe port. It's up there. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm not playing this like a pro. I'm talking a lot. Just trying. I'm having fun, it's just... Just, you know, sometimes I wish I could just win through stuff like I was made for it. But it's never that way with me. Idling counts. I Let me get that one that I'm having trouble getting for some odd reason. Okay, so yeah, it's getting all the orbs every time we do this trial stuff, that you unlock stuff, is what I remember. Red hot laser. Same awesome beam, but in that classic shade of laser red. Can be equipped in the main menu after the first playthrough has been completed. The taint of time, what is, what was, and what will be, pollutes potential, impure, unfree. The still surface awaits, submerged, then rise to see eternity. It's only ever the beginning, second voice of eternity.
Coming up on 90 kilometers, slowing down. Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here.